Hey everybody and welcome back to another Python scripting tutorial. In this video we're going to be looking at the updated registration method for our classes, so let's go ahead and just jump right in. First thing we need to do is go ahead and load up a scripting layout. If you have one, go ahead and load one up. If you don't have one, just scroll through here and find the scripting workspace. And for this example we don't need these panels, so I'm going to get rid of this, also get rid of this side over here. Now if you want, you can go ahead and load up your own script. If you don't have one, you can just download the template script, the one that I'm using. There'll be a link in our blog, so go ahead and check that out. Let's just open this up. This is the template script that I'm going to be using. Again, you'll find the link in the blog, but we need to scroll down and find the registration section. That's all we want to focus on. So this registration section here, I'm just going to make a bit of space. So this is the old way. What we'd need to do is copy one of these and then paste it in. And then just change this name to the name of our class. Something like that. And then we need to copy this, paste it down here, just go over here, make sure this is unregister. So that's the old way, and there's quite a few steps involved, a lot of copying and pasting. So the updated method is a lot more convenient. So first off, we need to create a variable. I'm going to call this classes. Classes equals, so this variable is actually going to be a list, so we need to use brackets. So I'm going to open and close brackets, and then in between here we just need to type out the name of our class. So for example, if I grab one of these, just copy it and then paste it in here, then add a comma, add a space, and then paste in the next one, then add a comma, add a space, and then add your third one, and there we go. So anytime you want to add a new class, all you need to do is just add it to this list here. So the next thing we can do is define the register and unregister. So I'm just going to copy this one, go up here and paste it, and go down to this one and copy it. Make sure we're at the beginning of a new line and then paste this in. Let's add a bit of space here. So back in the register, hit return, and then I'm going to type for CLS in classes. Then add a colon. So this is saying for any class that's inside this list, we want something to happen. So hit return again. And then we just want to register the class. So we can actually copy this here. Go back here and then hit return again and then paste this in. And then we just need to change this to CLS. Then we just need to do the same thing but unregister it. So I'm going to copy all of this. Then go down here, paste this in, and we just need to make sure we unregister. And that's it. So all we need to do now is just get rid of this old registration. Just delete these spaces here. Again, if you want to download the template script, there'll be a link in the blog, so go ahead and check that out. I will also add a link to download this little snippet here, so if you just want to download this section and use it in your scripts, just make sure you change the name of your classes here. But yeah, hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.